Hello everyone, this is Shweta.
My name is Inder and you guys are watching
Shwa Vlog. Welcome to our channel.
So we are going to react on a video, Hero NTR makes Shiva Bali try his favorite local food, Andhra and Hyderabadi feast. It's a matter. So
let's watch it.
Subscribe and press the bell icon so you never miss an update from Zomato. Foodie, content week.
Hi guys, welcome to our YouTube channel. Hi guys, welcome to our Zomato's YouTube channel. Today today I'm in Hyderabad.
Sorry, but something wrong with you?
No. So it's just because you're sitting next to me and I just can't fathom that I am doing this video with you, and I am very nervous. I am sorry guys, I am genuinely very nervous. My hands are shaking.
They actually are.
Yeah. Today's topic is nothing but food in Hyderabad with no one else, but I don't think you need any introduction. The one and only young tiger, Junior NTR.
Hi guys.
So can I call you Tarak sir?
Yeah, absolutely.
And you can call me anything you want to call me.
So is it Sahiba or Sahiba?
It's Sahiba.
But your Insta is S-A-H-I-B-A. So it's Sahiba or Sahiba?
Oh no, no, it's Sahiba. So you went on my Insta?
I mean like, well, I'm sitting down with you, so I need to know about you.
Kill me now. I'm done. Cut. Let's go. I'm done. Book my ticket today. My friends and everybody, this entire channel calls me Bukki or Chatori because all I do is eat.
But you don't look like that. Pretty fit for a...
I'm done. I am done. There is nothing more that needs to be done anymore. Thank you.
Well, I think you should know that I am a big foodie.
And I've heard that you cook also.
Yeah.
You're a chef or you're an amateur cook or how is it?
Maybe I'll cook for you and then you can...
I'm quitting my job.
If I'm a chef or just an amateur.
I'm sweating. Makeup brother, please. I need a towel. So today, I want to treat you to some amazing food that I'm in Hyderabad. So we should order some Andhra food, some Hyderabadi biryani.
But actually, you know, down south,
okay,
it's the host who treats the guest. So you're in Hyderabad and you're my guest.
Right.
So it's Atithi Devo Bhava. It's not only in south, but India believes in that.
Wait, am I hearing this right? You are becoming the host and I'm the guest now.
Well, till the food.
The tables have turned. I'm not so strong. The tables have turned and now you will
give me... I'm gonna treat you with some food. So we're gonna start with our first dish.
Yes.
That's your Hyderabadi biryani. We call it the Kachi Ghosht Ki Biryani.
Kachi Ghosht Ki Biryani. Ghosht means mutton, right?
Yeah, it's basically meat.
Right. Do you know how to make it?
I don't. Let me serve that for you. I'm not gonna stuff you with it. Because there's some more coming.
Tarak sir is serving me food.
Well, it's a pleasure, you know.
Thank you.
It's an art cooking a biryani.
Biryani.
Yeah,
yes.
It's not just putting it on dum, but you really need to know when to take it off the fire and then when to put it on dum. So this is one of my favorite foods.
Talking about fire, I agree, by the way, this is amazing that your film has a fire and water element and you represent the water element. Mm-hmm. What is the significance of that?
See, it's about two opposite forces.
Got it.
So how are they going to gel together?
Like there's nothing called veg biryani, it's pulao.
So like, absolutely. So two opposite forces.
Yeah.
Now how will they come together? Let's say with a biryani, you wouldn't want to eat anything sweet mixed into it. So that's the significance of water and fire and how they come together.
Now I want to ask you, now you've worked with Alia Bhatt, you worked with Ajay sir and of course Ram Charan. So for the first time, I had a very peculiar question and I don't know why these questions come to me. If you could assign one food dish to each of them.
Okay, you're a foodie, so it's not pretty peculiar. So
he knows me so well.
By now, yeah.
So let's start with Alia. If she could be a food dish, what would she be?
Alia would be your staple Iranian bun maska.
Very wholesome.
Yeah, you know, it's something you know.
Yeah.
You know what to expect from your bun maska.
So Alia Bhatt is a bun maska. Great. So next we have Ajay sir.
For me, he's your Amchi Mumbai.
Yeah.
He's your vada pav.
He's your vada pav. Amazing.
The staple Maharashtrian
local
food. The local. He brings about this air of Maharashtra into you.
And then we have Rajamouli sir. I know he's not an actor, but I just wanted to bring him
in. Shakana is your biryani. I would say it looks very easy. very tough to cook.
And very complex.
And very complex. You need to be precise. Right. You need to be perfect.
Yeah.
And he's a perfectionist.
And of course, last we have Ramchandran sir.
For me, it's your Golgappa.
I never thought something
like your, yeah, we call it, yeah, you call it Golgappa.
Yeah.
Puchkas.
Mm, pani puri.
Yeah, you call it pani puri here in Hyderabad. So he's like this Golgappa, you know, the moment you put it in your mouth,
yeah,
then you have these bursts of flavors.
Does he have different avatars?
Well, for me,
it does.
Yes.
I don't know what it is, but it's smelling impeccable.
So this, obviously, it's your white rice.
White rice.
We have some Telangana fish curry.
So what are the local names for these dishes?
We call it Telangana Chapala Pulsu.
I don't want to make a joke out of myself.
Chapalu is fish. Warning you, it's going to be on the spicy side. But right, just please taste it.
All right.
Okay.
Thank you, sir. Is there any food item in particular that makes you go natu natu?
This one.
Oh, really?
For sure.
So it's one of your favorites?
Yes.
Okay, I can't wait to try it. And I'm assuming, of course, he knows how to make it. Because multi-talented.
No, this one needs a lot of talent and patience. And I don't think I really have the patience to make our chepala pulsu.
My God, guys. So flavorful. And it's spicy.
It's spicy, yes.
It does hit you. I would call it ekdam mast in Hindi, which is what I want to ask you. So there are ways to describe food like mast and tikha. Is there any local language how you use to describe something that's amazing and very tasty?
Adripoyindi.
That sounds very serious also.
No, I mean like, so there's an expression, so yeah, like adripoyindi. Must have.
Must have.
Absolutely.
That's exactly what this is. This is absolutely
adripoyindi.
Yes. So of course you're known as a young tiger, and a little birdie told me here saying that in this film a young tiger fights an actual tiger. Is that true? Really? You're not going to tell me?
Maybe and maybe not.
Okay guys, I just want to tell you all, no answer is also answer. So I'm looking forward to that tiger scene, which I think might happen. You know, they call me Singh, which means lion, because my middle name is Singh.
But you're still not going to get this answer out of my mouth.
Okay, fine. Tell me in comments if you think that a tiger scene is going to happen or not.
I think that's better.
Yeah?
We'll leave it for them.
Okay, tell us. And if you want sir to tell us if there is actual scene or not, we'll let you know.
So we have a last dish for you.
Unfortunately, it's the last.
That's called Guntur chicken.
Guntur.
So Guntur is very famous for its chilies. Beware of the spice. I'm warning you.
I'll be warned. It's not spicy. Oh.
I mean, not with one spoon.
It is. It's calm. It's hit. Oh, shit, that's really spicy.
Yeah, you know, spice basically builds up.
I wish I could cook. I can cook eggs.
You can toast bread.
Toast bread.
You can beat eggs.
I can beat. I know. I can.
Probably.
I can boil eggs. I can make fried.
You can boil
eggs.
Water in a kettle.
Yes.
That's some complicated cooking you can do.
I baked a cake once and I put salt instead of sugar. Real story. My mom.
Did you realize I'm being very sarcastic?
Or? I did, but yeah, I would choose strict over it. But I want to ask you, obviously, he's a multi-talented person, but you're also multilingual.
You can say that.
You are, right? So what are languages?
So I can speak Tamil. My mom's a Kannada, so
okay.
I can speak Kannada as well.
Right.
Telugu, obviously.
Yeah.
Hindi.
Hindi.
English.
That's five languages. Five is absolutely a very large number. And the thing is, the more languages you know, the higher your IQ is supposed to be.
Is it?
It is. So I feel like he's a very smart cookie as well. There's only one language I know, and that's the language of food.
Isn't it what you actually need to know?
That is the
You know, they say
language.
to know the culture of a place.
Yeah.
You need to taste their food first.
Yeah.
That's a beautiful saying.
Yeah.
I think that was the most sweetest ending to this amazing note and this amazing journey of eating food. And I can't wait to try the dessert, which is RRR. And thank you so much for being a part of
thank
this
you
video.
So much,
I don't want to let him go. Don't go. But you will give me recommendations on what to eat in Hyderabad.
Absolutely.
Thank you so much.
Thank
for
you
having
so
me
much.
Guys.
Thank you so
thank
much.
You. Please tell the audience to give us 3 million views on this video.
All right. She's asked for it. Just give her those 3 million views.
Please give us the 3 million views and go watch RRR and come to Hyderabad and eat yummy
yes.
food.
Thank you so
you.
Much. Thank
how
you.
How do you say bye?
In Telugu?
Yeah.
Namaskaram.
Oh, namaskaram. Namaskaram. Namaskaram, namaskaram everybody.
Thank you guys. Bye bye.
Don't go.
Let's order some spicy food.
Yeah, yo.
I can have it in veg. Come on, in veg also again, there are spicy food.
There was one discussion with her always, and she used to deny.
No,
I used to tell her there is nothing called veg biryani.
There is a veg biryani.
It's pulao.
No.
And I want this.
No.
But you know what? I'm more interested to have food with both of them.
Actually.
Instead of just ordering and having like Ram Charan and Tarak sir, of course.
But you know what? I like the way he was saying, like, you sit, you are the host, I'm the host, and I'm going to serve for you.
Yes.
Because, you see, he's a big actor, okay? And still, he's so humble that he's like...
If you see both of them, in fact.
Yeah.
Even Ramchand sir also, he was
also
serving. Here, like, both of them, again, that's the
humbleness.
Them. Like, that's the reason the fans love them so much.
I have seen so many things, like, being a big actor, he cannot do this, he cannot, like, you know, always no. But over here, he is so sweet. The way he was saying, namaskaram, and that...
He was explaining everything.
What was that, curry?
I forgot.
Are
you have to watch it again.
It
was very nice. And he knows 5 languages.
Yeah. Tamil, Hindi, Telugu, Kannada.
Just I'm imagining Jenny and Dara starts speaking in Punjabi and I am.
Or maybe Gujarati.
Okay. You should learn all the languages, right?
Yeah, we are happy for that. But it's good.
But like,
good
again, it was again a spicy video with so much...
So much cute messages, questions.
Yes. And so cute replies, pretty replies, calm replies.
Do whatever, I won't answer this question. And she was like, okay, no worries. Very nice.
We need more of such videos. Come on, Zomato. It was very nice. Get us more videos like this. So guys,
keep on suggesting us more and more videos. To like, subscribe, share, comment, click on the
bell icon. Bye.